Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy MarRPG. I hope you're having an amazing morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. And today, would you look at this? I feel like today's the end, ladies and gentlemen. And just look at all the small details, man. You've got the Military Festival Academy poster right there. Everyone's in their outfits, chilling. Ah, what a journey it's been. I don't think I could have chose a better game to start a new Let's Play channel with. Absolutely loved it. I hope this has shown enough of my personality to make you subscribe. With me, it is what it is. You get what you get. And this game, I'll give my thoughts towards the end when the credits are rolling. Because as with all games that I finish, you've got to let the credits roll and give respect to the people who made these masterpieces. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being here. Thank you for watching. Comment Festival if you've watched every second of this Let's Play somehow, even the muted ones, or at least watched parts of every part. And without further ado, let's get into this. We've got our coffee, we've got our water, and it's time. Whew. For the final recording session of Trails of Cold Steel. I know I've said that so many times. I think I said it like an hour 70 and it's now hour 90 hours. Hey, who knows? It may be 100 hours. We'll see. Let's do this. I think right now we're going to meet our sis. I think that's what we're going to do. But hey, the game feels like it wants me to talk to you. Yo, I've heard about all those outfits you've got ready for the ladies. You just leave it to me. I'll be snapping so many pictures, your head will spin. Great. You know there's someone in the comments who's talked to every single NPC. What was your best... Tell everyone who's played this game, what was the best NPC interaction you had in the game? I don't know if there's going to be any combat very soon, but... Oh my god, did those... What's it called? Save us. What were they called again? Segrums? Something like that? Damn. Hey, you never know. Damn. You never know. Excuse me. Whenever I start streaming, this always happens. I think I need to dust off the old microphone. What, strawberry cret? 6,000 HP. Don't mind if I do, Hugo, mate. Don't mind if I do. You never know, right? Ooh, that's big. That's big. Hey, you can't say I don't give back. Haven't heard anything from Angelica, damn. Oh, it'll be spectacular. With me performing, it'll be spectacular. Now, where does the game want me to go? Oh, the old schoolhouse? Weird, there's no exclamation mark. Okay. Let's do just that. Maybe we go and see a couple of the girldom. Oh, you're talking to your pups. Aw. D- The Courageous isn't a military vessel. While I and the crew think it's regrettable we've reached this point, it's not our place to intervene. We intend to escort Prince Olivet to the peace talks. Nothing more, nothing less. Oh, that's nice. Come on by to Class 4's Eastern Tea House. How about it? You can even get your fortune told. Where the hell's Emma then? Is she in the main building? Hard to tell. Oh, there you are. Celine! Are we bloody gonna find out who you are? Okay, let's do this. We didn't really get answers about the old schoolhouse. Hopefully we get some now. Oh look, I swear it looks different. Or did it always look like this? I'm bringing him nothing to eat. Why does this worry me that we're gonna fight? George? Imagine George is a baddie. I deal with Crow. Look how badass that looked. It genuinely looks like a Transformer. Like, genuinely. So, the only thing I can assume and guess as to what this is, this is going to be a mech. I only hope it's on our side. I can only hope, ladies and gentlemen. But if we get a mech, if mechs are in this world, that is going to be so cool.
Hey there, guys. Oh, what's up, Reen? I see curiosity got the better of you too, eh? No helping that, I guess. I wondered if maybe you'd found out anything about it. Oh, I brought you a little something to eat, too.
Oh, thanks. I was just thinking I could use a little sugary pick-me-up to get my brain back on track. Ah, this is that new dark cherry pie I've heard about. It's supposed to be delicious. And really filling, too. Oh, thanks. I'm feeling all fired up now.
Are you gonna get crumbs all in your keyboard and stuff, man?
You seem pretty taken with this thing, huh? Can't say I blame you, though. Yeah, it's really amazing. Whatever it is. So, what do we know so far?
I'm glad you asked. The deeper I look into it, the more fascinating it seems. It's not just a statue or anything like that. You can see those joints. This thing's clearly capable of movement. And on top of that, it's made of, well, something I can hardly even begin to describe.
I wonder if Dreykles, what's his name? Dreykles the Great or something? Apologize if I've got his name wrong, but the guy, you know, who likes saved the world or whatever. I wonder if he controlled this and used this to beat all his enemies and foes.
Some unknown metal then.
It's definitely not iron. And it's not one of those recently discovered special alloys, either. It's some kind of fiendishly strong material that has properties of both metals and ceramics. If you knew how to manufacture it, you'd rake in so much money it'd make your head spin.
I wonder if it's like Kevlar material?
Wow. You think there's a possibility that it might be an ancient artifact?
You mean like something from the era before the Septian calendar?
I can't rule out the possibility, but in this case, my gut's telling me no. Artifacts are like black boxes. Not only do we not know what they're made from, we don't even know how they were made. This thing at least shows signs it was put together by some exceptionally skilled craftsmen and engineers. You can see it most clearly in the ornamental detailing in the joints.
Oh, I see what you're talking about.
Still, that basically sums up everything I do know. I've got no idea when it was made or who could even have built it. It'd help if we could at least figure out something about whoever piloted it, but no such luck there.
Piloted it. Maybe we should talk to, what's her name's granddad? Gwyn.
Piloted? You're telling me someone's actually supposed to crawl inside this thing?
Well, the measurements I've taken seem to indicate a hollow area in the chest.
Oh my god, it is a mech.
And it's just the right size to accommodate a single person. If I could just find some way to get it open.
Man, it's hard to imagine that some crazy person used to strap themselves inside this thing and run around.
So badass.
Jellica would be happier than a pig in a mud hole if she could see this.
No doubt about that.
Green man, I feel like you're the chosen one.
It's not looking like she'll be able to make it to the festival, though.
It's sad things ended up the way they did.
Hey, don't you guys go getting all weepy on me now. It's still morning. I'll bet she'll just turn up out of nowhere this afternoon like nothing even happened. And then she'll waltz right into the after party and round up all the hottest babes for herself. Again.
Still sore, are we?
It feels like so long ago now. To think that was just last year. You're right, though. It's hard to imagine her just staying put when she knows there's a party going on. I mean, I'm not trying to get my hopes up too much, but this is Angie we're talking about.
You got that right. But hey, the festival's in full swing. We should be seeing the sights, not poking around down here. What do you say the three of us cruise the campus and see if we can score some honeys?
No can do. My sister should be showing up soon, and I promised I'd show her around. Anyway, I'll catch you guys later.
All right, have fun. I think I'll pass on the honey hunting, but I guess it's a good time to pack it in for today. I don't want to miss your concert later. Been looking forward to seeing what you've been practicing all this time.
Well, I hope we don't disappoint.
I thought something would happen when Reen was here. Like, it would sense him or something. How badass is this? Like, they couldn't have got the design any more badass, in my opinion. Look how big it... Oh god, I just know it. You know what, we're not going to talk about that thing in the middle there, but... You know what, let's just go. I just made it weird. But yeah, it's... Nah. God, why do I make everything weird? Alright. Wait, who's that? Oh. Almost 10 a.m. Elise should be here any minute. Do it. There she is. She's still in her maid outfit. Oh, it's not a maid outfit, is it? Oh, no, she's in a... Oh, yeah, she is.
Sorry for keeping you waiting.
Oh, Reen. Is something the matter? You look awfully tired. Did something happen?
Oh, long story.
You can tell, huh? I was running all over yesterday. Mainly rehearsals for our concert today and some other... tests last night.
Tests? During the festival? My, they certainly don't go easy on you here. Maybe you should go get some rest. You have your concert coming up this afternoon, after all. I can look around on my own just fine. Though, honestly, if you're not feeling well, I'd rather take care of you.
It's nothing to worry yourself over, really. Nah, I got enough sleep last night to keep me going strong today. If I tried to rest now, it might actually sap my energy.
This is so weird.
Besides, you came all the way out from Heimdall to visit. I'd rather spend the day with you instead. I can only hang out till noon, though. After that, we've got our final prep for the concert.
Reen. Well, if you insist. If you want to keep me company that much, I'd be happy to oblige. What should we see first, then?
Oh, maybe we can start with Class 2's indoor garden.
No,
how's that sound?
No, that's the worst idea you've had this whole game, Rin. Why the garden? You should have took her to the whack-a-mole or something. Okay, we walked around the academy together and I showed her all of the different attractions on display. Oh, for God's sakes. Oh, God. Please don't make this weird. 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 Okay, cool. What the hell? Okay, they made it weird. Yep, they made it weird. Yep. Weirder than I expected. Weirder than I expected. Yep, I thought we were going down one route, but nope, we're going down that route. Yeah, he just got rolled. He just got rolled as well. I can't talk. Did I get destroyed by... What's her name? I didn't beat her once, did I? Wow, I've forgotten her name. Charon. Hey, Crow, have you met my sister?
I took Elise around on a grand tour of the festival. We stopped by all the big class attractions, bumped into a lot of my classmates and their families, and even ran into instructor Sarah in a couple second years. By the time we'd finished seeing everything and chatting with everyone, the morning was nearly over.
Patrick wasn't a bigger part of the game. I had a feeling he was going to be. Maybe
Schwarzer?
Maybe he's later on.
Patrick? Oh,
what the hell?
Looks like Celestine's out enjoying the festivities too.
I thought we just walked past Patrick.
I believe you are a son of the High Arms family.
Lady Elise. You're looking simply splendid today. I was hoping you might be able to make it.
Patrick gives me Malfoy vibes when he's like, Schwarzer.
How Potter. Utterly heartless of you to not tell me she'd be visiting.
Well, let's not talk about your voice crack there. Heartless. Mickey. Sorry.
Is that any way to treat your bosom buddy? Your dear friend?
Okay.
Sorry. Wait. When did we become dear friends?
Because he's using you, Reen.
A good day to you, Master Reen. And you must be his younger sister, who I've heard so much about.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Elise Schwarzer. It's good to see you well, Lord Patrick.
Please, please. There's no need for such formalities between us. Just call me Patrick. Ah, I know. Why don't we take this opportunity to stroll the campus together? Schwarzer, what are you doing? What problem could you possibly have with my taking this chance to foster good relations between our families?
It's not even that. I hope he's just being a good brother here, because Patrick does and is a dick, so...
See, that's all well and good, but Elise hasn't made her debut into high society quite yet.
Oh, that too, as well.
Which means it's her brother's duty to shoo away the unwanted pests.
Ooh, okay.
Reen.
Must you always be such a tyrant when it comes to your sister?
Come along, Master Patrick. It would be unseemly to disrupt such a beautiful display of familial dedication. There are still preparations to be made for the operetta, so I suggest we depart to tend to those soon.
A bell?
Oh, that's the noon chime. Was it really that late already?
I suppose I must turn away empty-handed for now.
Mate, I've been empty-handed this whole game, Patrick. I know how it feels, bro.
But I hope you're prepared, Schwarzer.
Potter?
When this day is over, we'll know without a doubt which of our classes is the greater.
Bro, this game, yeah, has to be inspired by it. It gives me Harry Potter vibes, which is great, right? But lore-wise, you know, it goes as deep as, not as deep, but it gives me, you know, Lord of the Rings lore vibes. You've got Transformer vibes now with all the enemies and the mechs and that mech. And there's a couple of other games and things that I've mentioned, like the definitely Dark Souls final boss, like, vibes. I just really like that. I like that a lot.
Oh, I already know, but I guess you're about to find out.
I'm sure there are others. Mention them in the comments if you'd like.
Looking forward to seeing your A game.
I think you overestimate your chances. Victory is as good as mine. I hope you'll be dazzled by my spectacular stage presence, Lady Elise. And assuming you'll be attending the after party this evening, it would be my pleasure to share a dance with...
Master Patrick, I suggest we hurry to the auditorium. Your classmates are waiting for you. If you'll excuse us, Master Reen, Lady Elise...
You go to school with some rather amusing people. I would have expected a son of one of the four great houses to be a lot less approachable than that.
Well, class and titles can only tell you so much. Getting to know Eusis and Angelica really drove that home. At the end of the day, even the most distinguished nobles are more than just their family lineage.
Yep.
Though I can't really say Patrick and I are on the best of terms.
Well, if not a good friend, at least he seems to make for a spirited rival, judging by your exchange back there.
It's a good way to look at it.
It's so nice to see all these places you mentioned in your letters, too. I guess you really did make the right decision coming here after all.
Yeah, I really did. I feel lucky to have been chosen for Class 7, too. They can be an odd bunch, but I couldn't imagine my life without them now.
Thank you so much for showing me around. I wish we could spend longer together, but I know you're busy this afternoon. I'll be fine wandering around by myself for a few hours, so go on and start getting ready for your concert.
I'm really sorry to have to leave you flying solo.
Shouldn't you, like, leave her with, like, someone...
Maybe a little nervous now. How many other well-heeled nobles are going to crawl out of the woodwork to escort you around the festival?
Right.
I appreciate your concern, but I'm not a child anymore, you know? Tee-hee. The two of you really are the portrait of sibling affection.
Wait, is that Fee?
What?
I know that voice anywhere.
It's the princess.
Your Highness!
And Prince Oliver, too. Good afternoon, Your Highness.
Dan Hutt.
Token position though it may be, I am the chairman of the board. It's only proper that I pay a visit.
I still haven't Googled if this is Matt Mercer.
I would have liked to come yesterday as well, but I'm afraid I was tied up with a few official duties.
Can you believe I had to beg him to take me along? But this is the festival! I couldn't miss it! In fact, I haven't seen you since we met at the summer festival.
Right. It's a pleasure to see you again, Your Highness. Did you come as their escort captain?
Basically. I was asked to step in on short notice to handle the security detail. I've been told Class 7 is performing a concert this afternoon. Best of luck with that.
Thanks.
Oh yes, when will the concert be starting, by the way? I'm afraid I didn't have the time to do any research beforehand.
I just noticed in the background, Imperial Meat. I don't know why, that was so funny. And of course it's Becky. I'm pretty sure that's Becky.
They'll be starting around 3 p.m. Although I think another of the classes will be performing an operetta before that. Still, you could have at least told me you'd be coming. This isn't the first time you've done this. Well, I was hoping to catch the two of you clutching each other in the torrid embrace of forbidden love.
What? We're just gonna throw that out there?
It sounds like your concert is shaping up to be a grand time, though.
And everyone ignored it. It's like, yeah, this is a normal thing in this world.
Would you mind terribly if I tore off my shirt and leapt on stage to join you all midway through?
Damn, bro, that really is... You two are definitely related, yeah. I can see it.
We're mostly just amateurs when it comes to music, so I'm not sure that'd be such a good idea. You know, I don't see Major Vander around. Is he not with you today?
Unfortunately not. You've probably heard a few rumblings about it already, but there's been another development in the Crossbell situation today.
I'm assuming they took Vander away from Oliver because he's part of the army, isn't he?
I thought so. The Imperial Army is considering military action, aren't they?
Well, try not to worry yourself about that right now. If it helps put you at ease, I can't really see there being a war, regardless of what happens.
Yeah, you're all saying this, but I guarantee you the game's gonna end with an attack on Crossbell.
The gulf in military power between our two nations is far too wide. It would be suicide for them to try to fight us. The Calvard Republic isn't standing idle either, so I imagine it'll end up a deadlock between superpowers. Under ordinary circumstances, I probably would have passed on coming today. But I thought that coming here with Alfin might actually alleviate tensions.
You know, I hate to say it, and I'm sure you guys probably thought this during the whole game as well. The game needs a good character death. That would make it perfect at the end. Like, when I was playing through Dragon Quest XI, and I'm not talking about party members, I'm talking about like an important character, anyone. Okay. This isn't really a spoiler. It kind of is, but like, character deaths happen in every game. But that's what made... So, yeah, that's what I'm going to say. But that's what made DQ11, which was my first Dragon Quest game, by the way. If you want to recommend another one to me, go for it. What made DQ11 so great for me was what happened towards the end. That's all I'm going to say. There are no spoilers, but... And I'm not saying if it's a party character or just a, you know, character in the world. This game needs that, I think. But I don't think one's gonna. I think one's more about building the world and the story. But we'll see. We'll see.
Governor Regnitz, Rufus, and Chairman Arena are all here as well. I would presume they share the same opinion. But right now, you've got a concert to give. And I want you to focus all your energies on making it one to remember. Not for me or Alfin, or even for your schoolmates. Do it for yourself.
Like, could you imagine if they just kill off Elliot? Is what I'm saying, like, stuff like that is what makes you remember the games, do you know what I mean? They bloody better not.
Thank you, Your Highness. We'll give it all we have up there today.
What's all this chit-chatting over here, you two? Care to let us in on your little gentleman's club?
Well, I mean, you know, we were just talking about normal politics. What were you two talking about is the true question here. Oh, yes, that's right. Incest.
And spill the secrets of our man-to-man bonding? Perish the thought.
I mean, I guess I went a bit too... I'm sure someone chuckled at that. I know, I'm pretty sure Reen's adopted, right?
Anyway, Alfin and I would be happy to escort Elise around while you're indisposed.
Perfect.
We'll bring her along to your concert, of course, so you needn't worry about a thing.
Thank you, Your Highness. I'd really appreciate it.
Thank you very much. Good luck. I'll be praying for your success. I look forward to seeing you shine up there on the stage.
I wonder if she is the same VA as Fee.
Okay, I guess I should head over to the auditorium now.
Look at that. What is this? God of War? Look at the God of War angle.
We have to take care of some last-minute preparations. And I suppose I should catch Class 1's operetta, too.
I'm looking forward to that.